right here. This is officially his rooming house. This is where he stayed the day he killed President Kennedy. And what you're looking at is his home right here. But here's something else that you're looking at. That is the president.